Meanwhile, in the lock, we have insurance agent Debbie McGann.